Knocked out after the earthquake.
Yes, sir.
Don't bother calling me sir. It's not going to matter.
Because you're going to torture me anyway?
We don't work that way anymore. Now you just go to the darkest corner of the room.
Great.
How long were you unconscious?
Sun had set when I came to. There was a broadcast.
Were you out for 6 hours? 8? It's important.
Is that a trap?
Try to focus on the question, please.
Yeah, I was still shaky as hell when I pulled myself out, so I don't know. It was dark.
Pulled yourself out. You were buried?
I did see something.
You just said it was dark and you were groggy.
Are you trying to get a rise out of me?
We're just along for the ride, Sergeant Blackburn. You're driving. For now.
If you say so.
So it was dark and you were groggy. You saw something after the quake. What was it?
On the other hand, I have a better idea. I let you choose.
Choose? Choose what?
Oh, come on. What is it? Live or die. Live or die, mister.
Imshi!
انفجاری. بابا آمریکایی هم اینجا بودن. اونا هم مثل ما زد میکشن.
Blackburn, am I glad to see you. In about half an hour, this place is gonna be every fucking man for himself. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here. Misfit, this is Misfit 1-3. I think I'm almost back at the staging area. I don't know, this place looks real different without any frickin' buildings. I got the door. Come on. Milnet was saying there's riots all over the fucking city. And get this, a coup in Iran. Sponsored by your friendly neighborhood PLR.
me if this is incorrect. Faruk Al-Bashir and the PLR seize power in Iran almost the same day as the earthquake. They become a threat. A few weeks later, we send in 50,000 Marines to take them out. We go to war in Iran.
Is this a history lesson?
What part did you play in going after Al-Bashir?
That's a broad question.
Well, then I will narrow it down. Your first mission.
Initially, our role was to do BDA after airstrikes in the northern quarter of Tehran.
Battle damage assessment. Why were you doing that?
It was procedure. We were looking for a high-value target fast air was supposed to hit.
So far as I can tell, you don't have a great history of following procedure.
Tell me about your interaction with Lieutenant Colby Hawkins. She was an F-18 pilot?
She? Don't know her.
As you went in, she took part in an airstrike on Al-Bashir.
Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is going to fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where Al-Bashir is. So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor, 9.7. Rock and roll.
Turn heading 290. How copy?
Short 46.
to high-value target, over.
Roger. We have ground element, call sign Reaper 1 in the area. Obstruction 2-2-2, coming in for J-Man.
They're getting close to those rounds. 4-6 is switching over to AGM-88. All right, Hawkins, switch us over to ground attack.
Roger. It's a helicopter. Looks like it's headed for the vehicles.
Roger.
You 6 on station. 4-6, this is Reaper 1. We need them to get out of the car so we can verify it's our target. Stand by to engage.
Bulldog 3-3. We will laze for gun run. How copy?
Roger, solid copy. They're definitely PLR. You are clear to engage. You are clear to engage.
Power, power.